hurricane.
Right. Yeah, I'm sorry. No. No, 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 no. So, don't you want to rush back to no power? But what? Not only that, Wednesday, there's no way that they're going to... There's no way they're going to have my flight on go out. And do I want to fly in a hurricane if they would? So, I don't know.
Like a hosted whole world.
I was wondering why he sent out the email for the ship bids. I was like, why is she just out of nowhere saying, I'm going to second?
Is that what she told you?
That's funny.
Yeah, that text from this morning.
I know, but did she tell you why she sent you that?
No. Well, I said, so is this because I want Tuesday off?
I know. So
and then
she didn't respond?
No, she said, well, I mean, I wasn't like looking for it because she didn't respond to my first one. She said health betterment. How is that going to make you healthier going to afternoon shift?
That's a dig on you guys. It's basically she's saying I'm going to mentally have a better mental health. Okay, like you, she doesn't like you guys. That's what she said.
Whatever. Bye.
Who?
Michaela's going to, she wants to go to a different shift. But I hate to break it to her, if these other two girls don't work out, she ain't going nowhere.
Michaela's like going to day shift or something?
She wants to go to 2 to 10.
Mid shift. But she wouldn't have said just those words if that wasn't a dig. She
well,
would have
don't
said
her
something.
And not get along. I can't remember her name right now. I'm just too tired. Stacy, don't her and Stacy not get along?
I mean, as far as I know, everybody gets along.
I'm sure that wasn't directed at you, Mom. That
I don't really care if it is. I mean, the thing that makes me bummed is she's the devil that I know. It's better than the devil you don't know. You know what I mean? I know how to deal with her.
Well?
And I know how to work with her now. So now I'm gonna end up either getting a girl with no experience who is just another version of Erin because she's one of... I mean, another version of Michaela because she's just another one of Erin's son's girlfriends. Or this girl that just started this past week is training on day shift, but apparently Sumner County let her go because of her attendance issues. And then they turn around and hire her here. You can't have someone on nights with attendance issues.
Well, Dad, where are you going?
Goodwill, buddy.
Goodwill? Okay.
Then we're gonna go get your pizza.
Where are you going?
Okay.
Yeah, might as well, right? Dang, it's good. I mean, in comparison. Yeah, because it wasn't that, I promise you that. I just got gas last night, it was $3.25, but I had 10 cents off, so I got $3.15. But we're full here.
How are you doing, Linda?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm feeling good.
Having a good day?
Yep.
Good.
Mammy's doing okay.
Mammy's doing okay? Good. Is Mammy having a good day?
Yes. She is a good day.
Oh, good.
I'm going to drop you guys off and then I'll go get the pizza.
All right.
Josh, you stay with Daddy and we'll go get pizza. Well.
Ooh, okay. Your pizza.
Especially Mei Mei.
Yummy pizza.
Mm-hmm. Are you okay, Mei Mei?
Just a little bit.
Okay.
Hi, Vernie. It's Steve. Can you make the light baked cheese for me?
Sure. By the way, thank you.
Bye.
Is that Vernie?
Yeah.
That's interesting. I don't know what that word means. Goodwill. Appliances, Electronic Express. Because I've seen do it before. No trespassing. That says frozen. 98 Mandona? Let's get the Little Caesars ready. This road is sure is bumpy, Mimi.
It sure it is. Quite a dark in here.
Staples? That's interesting.
Staples is an office store, but they sell paper and staples and pens and things like that.
Yes. You see, Meme? My dad is right.
Okay.
Joanne Fabrics and Crafts. Ooh. I've never go to Joanne before. Now the lights are red. Can you turn up a little bit? Thank you. Mysterious ways, you too? What does that mean?
It's the title of the song, Mysterious Ways.
Okay. The lights are green. Oh crap. This road is super bumpy. Remember? Sirius XM, big 80s on A, big 90s on I. Yellow and red.
The road is really bumpy and I don't know what it is, Joshua.
Okay, Meme, you're right.
Well, that's because there's a chorus of like the sex sexable and attention.
Just like my mom did. If I win, I know I couldn't. And how do you know, Meme?
This is what I called Four Town Concert for Life Chat.
What, Meme? Why are they calling Four Town if there's five of them?
I don't know. Some of the girls like them.
You mean, Rojo? That red panda is odd.
Okay. I don't get what Malin sees in her. It's not that cute. That blue light looks short, it looks nice, I guess. This road is fine.
So you're going straight? Welcome to Gunnersville. Windsor Green? Okay. Okay. And Thursday, my birthday is coming up, and I'm gonna be turning 17.
You're right.
In November, we're gonna have Thanksgiving. How does that sound?
What is that, Joshua?
It's just Candlewood. Oh, it's Town and Play Suits.
Okay.
What kind of voice is Big Eddie's on A?
This is New Edition.
Where are you going, Steve?
Get pizza.
Oh, okay.
How's the Little Caesar sound?
It was good, Steve, but thank you for asking.
Alright.
Quality Inn, Wingate by Wenham?
I think so, Maymay.
This one's for Halloween's are scary. Well, this one looks angry. This one looks angrier. And this one looks, well, this one is just hungry.
Hancock Diamonds. They don't stealing money. The shoplifters won't be prosecuted. If they're stealing money, I will call the police. Redway or the Greenway? And then between EC
and the Eyes for Ghost Children.
Oh. What if you don't find them?
Fly loose. Stay with you forever unless you love me. And then we did for a ritual on May 31st, 2022. Right?
That's right, my man. And if you somehow win this game,
then you let me go. Let everyone go. My real father and mother and their children, everyone you trapped here.
Deal.
Not to get me a clue.
All right.